This is an overview of the charting screen. Like all of our software, this is fully customizable. Please see the charting document for help on customizing this for your practice. Up here, you can see basic information about the patient and their visit. Allergies and vitals can be found over here. You can import a chart using this button. More on that later. This button will let you graph a patient's lab results. You can mouse over the rest to see what they do. The document types and medications on the left should look familiar from the patient summary screen. The buttons on the right are also identical to what you see on the patient summary screen. You can hover over them for tooltips explaining what they do. You can click on any of these boxes or any of these buttons to open a spot in your chart. As we mentioned before, you can have each of these represent whatever you would like. Once you have one of these boxes open, you can navigate between them using these buttons. For now, we'd like to give you a demonstration of the three different ways you can input data into the chart. First, you can just freeform text. Clicking this blue clipboard in any section will open a freeform box where you can input any text that you like. Second, you can enter data using buttons. We have many button templates available, and you can also customize your own. Here is an example of what this looks like. Second, you can enter data using fillable spaces. As you can see, you can click on the highlighted area and a drop-down of options you choose appear. If you'd like, you can also set this up so when you click the box, you can just freeform whatever text you'd like to add.